Hey guys, welcome to this vlog. I'm heading out today, so I thought why not to take you guys along. It's been a long time since I vlogged. I was sick last week, but I'm all well and fine now. It's quite sunny, so I'll catch you guys and hang around till the end of this vlog. So I entered the Little India area. There are a lot of Indian stores. You get the best Indian vegetables and fruits here, and there are a lot of flower shops for all the festivals. You can come here and get all your flowers, and there are a lot of tailoring shops as well. This is one place where you can get very cheap to very expensive items. You have all range of stuff in here. Here are the Rakhis at Kartik supermarket. You can come here and get yours as well. There are a lot of varieties of Rakhi here. Chandan Rakhi, bead Rakhis, and very affordable Rakhis here. If you want all these Rudraksh or Tulsi Malas, you can come to this shop in Little India. I am here at Campbell Street, and it is already decked up for the Deepavali and all the Indian festivals. That's super exciting. If you come early, you get a lot of choices, and also it will not be crowded right now. You can see all the flowers and garlands and everything. New stock is already here. If you want to shop early for your festivals, you can definitely come. I see a lot of new collection this time, like Janmashtami is next week. They already have Krishna dresses and jewelry here, and also they have all the sizes and rangolis, and actually the whole of the season, the half of the year's festive season items are here. So I'm sure you can come early and enjoy yourself. I've taken this small mukut for Ganesh ji, my silver Ganesh idol. I think this will fit, it's cute. And then I also have small Bal Gopal, so I have taken this mukut for the Bal Gopal. I think this is also super cute. It has pearls and some rhinestones, and it's quite colorful. These are so nice pearls, so nice and colorful. So this store is called Jyoti Fashion Private Limited. It is just opposite the Jyoti stores, and this is where I got my Kana ji and Ganesh ji's mukut from. And I also think they have very beautiful torans in here. I like these plates, lotus shape one. These are 650 each. Little bit of finishing is not that okay, and so I'm little confused ki loo ya na loo, but maine Anika ke liye golden bangles liye hain for festival. I hope this fits her. Karwachauth ka saman abhi nahi aaya. I have taken other few stuffs. Ghar ka puja ka hi saman liya hai. Karwachauth ka saman, I wanted to take the channi and something, par wo abhi aaya nahi. It will take 2 weeks, so don't come for Karwachauth. You can come for Ganesh Chaturthi and Janmashtami ka saman. Royal Harmony Day bhi aane wala hai Singapore mein, to aap dekh sakte ho mere peeche local school ke bacche Indian outfit pehen ke, saadi aur Tamil jo outfit hota hai wo sab pehen ke aaye hue hain Indian Heritage Center. This is a Indian Heritage Center jahan pe India ke culture ke bare mein sab sikhaya jata hai. So it's super exciting to see all these things. Puri festivity environment mein hai to acha lagta hai. Aur ye shop ka naam hai Ruth Mithai Mandir. इंडियन हेरिटेज सेंटर के एकदम अपोजिट है. यहाँ पे पानीपुरी मिलती है शाम को. लॉट ऑफ यू हैव आस्क्ड मी, इनके स्नैक भी होते हैं लाइक नॉर्थ इंडियन समोसा. यहाँ पे नॉर्थ इंडियन साउथ इंडियन समोसा दोनों मिलते हैं. मैंने टेक अवे करा लिए अपने लिए समोसे, और अभी फ्रेश बने थे. आप देख सकते हैं ऑयल भी रिलीज हो रहा है, हॉट है. मोर लाइट्स हियर एट द मोगल स्वीट्स. दे हैव सम स्वीट्स इन हियर. आई एम गेटिंग दिस फॉर माई सेल्फ. काला जामुन, पाकिजा, घेबर एंड समोसास मुगल स्वीट्स, बट दे ओनली टेक कैश, सो मेक श्योर यू ब्रिंग योर कैश. स्वीट्स रेडी टू पे. मैंने ले तो लिए हैं, पर बहुत हैवी हो गई. एक्चुअली घेवर वॉज हैवी आई थिंक, पर आई वॉज क्रेविंग टू ईट घेवर. स्पेशली राखी में तो खाते ही हैं, तो बट लकीली मैंने यहाँ से भी समोसे ले लिए और बाकी मिठाइयाँ ले लिया. आई एम ऑलमोस्ट डन. आई एम वेटिंग फॉर अ टेलर हु इज नॉट एट द शॉप एट लीस्ट, अदरवाइज आई जस्ट हेड बैक होम. सो इट गॉट रियली हॉट. द आंटी हरिओम टेलर, they mention on their Google that they open at 11 AM. I was here at 11. Now it's 1 o'clock and she is not yet here. There is only one cleaning lady at the Hari Om tailor shop, and I just walked around, shopped around, and it's 1 o'clock. The aunt is not here yet. So I think if you want to come to her shop for blouse stitching, it's better you give her a call and make sure that she is at the shop, because even though the shop is open, there is only cleaning lady and the actual tailor who takes the measurement is not there. This is really annoying, because I wasted my time coming so far, leaving my daughter at home. And as per Google, their shop should be open. That means the tailor should be there to take the measurement, but she is not there. But there are more tailor shops here, so you can look around and get your tailoring done. By the way, for the tailoring, if you want to get your tailoring done in Little India, all the shops have price of $40 with lining, and they take 1 week to 3 to 1 month, depending how late you come. The prices are competitive everywhere. They have like similar prices, so that's not a problem. I checked a couple of shops more, but I didn't like the finishing, like the kind of finishing I look for, so I did not give my blouses yet. But I did check some gold jewelry shops, because right now GST off is going on, but it's quite expensive, so I'm not buying gold. I just looked around and just came out quickly, and I'm looking for Anika's outfit. Let me see, this is the last shop. A lot of you ask me, where do I get my Indian outfits? So the shop is called College Collection, and it is next to Mustafa and GRT Jewelers. So in between these jewelry shops, this is the shop where sometimes I get kurta or Indian outfits. The frogs right now, they have this colorful collection, and they also have this fancy, and they also keep some Indian outfits. तो मैंने अनिका का शॉप में ड्रेसेस देख लिया, पर ड्रेसेस नहीं थे. मतलब मुझे कॉटन के लाइट वेट ड्रेसेस चाहिए थे. ऑल द ड्रेसेस आर सो हैवी, थिक, फ्लफी, जो एकदम प्रिंसेसी टाइप ड्रेसेस होते हैं ना, जिसमें बच्चे रोते हैं, वो वाले ड्रेसेस थे. तो मुझे वो नहीं चाहिए. मुझे बहुत लाइट वेट सिंपल ड्रेसेस चाहिए, जो उसको कंफर्टेबल हो, क्योंकि फेस्टिवल पे थोड़े टाइम के लिए पहनते हैं, और उसके बाद अगर वो उसमें सो भी जाए तो आई शुड नॉट माइंड. दिस टेम्पल, इंडियन टेम्पल, सो ब्यूटिफुल. So I did all the shopping that I have to do. Blouse I couldn't give yet because I couldn't find any proper tailor. और एक दो टेलर्स और थे जिनको मैं पहले देती थी यहाँ यहाँ पे, वो शॉप्स ही क्लोज हैं. टेलर्स हैव गॉन बैक टू इंडिया, आई थिंक बिकॉज ऑफ द पैंडमिक. देन आई सॉ सम डायमंड नोज स्टड इन फ्यू शॉप्स. I wanted something in wired one, not the screw one, because I wear the wire one. This is also diamond from Tanishq, and it is wired one from India. So I wanted something like that, which I can myself put and remove. And थोड़ा बड़ा चाहिए था मुझे, वो भी नहीं मिला यार. अकेले आने का कोई फायदा नहीं हुआ. More shops for outfits पर नहीं मिल रहा है. यहाँ पे बहुत ही traditional South Indian fashion के outfits मिलते हैं. ये इतने लंबे लंबे skirts हैं जो मुझे तो कभी नहीं आएंगे, और alteration में बहुत सारे charges लगेंगे. ऊपर से weather appropriate outfits हैं, बहुत कम हैं. So I met this shop, it is called Kavita, and this is better than Jyoti store. I have come here last year also to get the decoration items and everything. अभी मेरे को यहाँ पे वो organic plates जो होते हैं प्रसाद के लिए, I have taken that, and they also give you a little bit of discount if you ask them. So if you are here, you can always come down and shop here. They have everything, all the beautiful decoration and puja items, brass items. This is the store name, Kavita Flower Trading Private Limited. So finally मैंने एक वेजिटेबल खरीदा है, गॉट अ इंडियन गोभी. जो इंडिया की देसी गोभी होती है ना, उसका टेस्ट ही बहुत यमी होता है, वो कहीं नहीं मिलती है. तो बाकी सब्जी तो मैं लाद के नहीं लेके जा सकती, इट्स गोना बी सो हैवी. आई हैवंट बॉट अ वेजिटेबल ट्रॉली, लेकिन मैंने एक इंडियन गोभी खरीदी है. नाउ आई एम हेडिंग बैक होम. लिटिल इंडिया इज एरिया वेयर यू हैव टू वॉक अ लॉट टू चेक आउट द स्टफ, अदरवाइज इफ यू आर इन अ कैब यू कैन नॉट see what exactly is the beauty and what stuff you get it. And it's fun to come alone, trust me, because you have all the time for yourself without any distraction, and you can shop. I'm gonna conclude this vlog. It's gonna be already a super long vlog. So basically Campbell Street has festive stuff which is not completely ready for Karwa Chauth, but do you get Krishna Janmashtami and Ganesh Chaturthi stuff. I think you can come after 2 weeks if you want more stuff. And then if you have any Indian outfit or vegetable needs, you can come down here. I am heading back home, so I'll catch you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this vlog, make sure you like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.